Every time you come, it's been long. You've been letting time go.
Yeah, well, get away from it.
Yeah. I appreciate that waiting until today. Yesterday, I was not feeling good.
Oh, yeah, at least you're feeling kind of poorly.
Yeah, I'm good now. I was wondering how you get, look at that. That's amazing how you pick that up. Get close to the hair, Josiah, okay? Don't get in her, you don't want it all in her face. You might get her some sugar daddies calling. I told you about that sugar daddy that called talking about, can I text you, can I send you $7,000? Just because, I was just like, I just erased that quick fast because I'm not trying to play games with people. It's not no need for you to send me $7,000 for what?
You can send me $7,000 if you want.
For what? For what for? They just, you know.
To have it.
Next thing you know, they're gonna ask for crazy stuff. Uh-uh.
No, I want $7,000.
I hope he hears that on this video. Don't text me sending me. I don't need y'all to send me money like that. I'm not trying to. Next thing you know, y'all gonna want something crazy. I just do hair, okay, y'all?
Yeah. Very well, I might say.
Right. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Yeah. Do you think we should do a side part or a middle part, or just no part at all?
A side part.
Why is everybody crying?
Yeah. It is hot out there.
A little talent here on this
video.
That's
for
video.
How's it looking up there? Mm-hmm. How's it looking?
It's great.
Okay, good.
It's not even, we don't have like a whole lot of anything. We just have enough.
Just enough. Bald, nice and short, be alright, but not military.
Right. That's clean. No caffeine.
I don't know about that.
You like the caffeine?
Every once in a while.
I feel like Chris needs to call you about
that. I like iced tea, which has a little bit of caffeine in it, but not like some of these sugary drinks. I have more of an iced tea in it.
Irish in you?
Got a hoobada hoop?
Irish.
Irish?
Irish.
I'm not sure. I don't think so. I don't know. Why?
I just wonder because the hair on your ear. I don't know why I connect that with Irish.
Well, I'm adopted, so who knows?
I think you do. A little Irish, I see.
A little bit Irish? Okay.
I see some Irish.
Very well possible. I think you get my ears, they're not bugging me.
The hair in the end. In it for you today. Right. You think that make them take it down?
They make it take down. I have my braids.
Yeah. What? I didn't even think about that. Well, that the scanner should get that.
I know, right?
Oh. Trim those eyebrows a little bit too. Just long hairs.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Oh, thank goodness.
It's just like a couple long ones.
Okay, thank goodness.
Let me show you how long this
is. Yeah, I know it's really long. There's one of them up there on my left.
How long?
Yeah, there's only one.
There's only one.
Right.
And it's on that one too. Like one on each.
Oh, is there not one on each?
Uh-huh.
Oh, it used to be just the one over there. Huh. But just one.
Well, this one's not as long, but it's long.
Okay. Oh, thank you.
See that one?
Oh, yeah, it's not too bad. All right, thank you.
Compared to that long one.
Yeah, that long one's been around for a long time. It takes a while for it to grow, I'll give it that. But it does, and you really don't pay attention to it. So it just has, you know.
Yeah.
It's got free reign of the place. Oh, I feel better already.
You want shampoo?
What do you think? How's it feeling?
Only if you felt like it. It's not, it looks good. Look in the mirror.
I think I'm okay.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
Let's put a little product on.
Yeah, there you go.
I'm gonna use a little
bit. The bathroom's still in the back there, yeah. You have a bathroom back there?
Yes.
Hey, look at that. That's so sharp.
Show the hair.
Hey, I look sharp. All right.